I'm still streaming and whatever, and I have to do it afterwards. I know you want to see me, I know you want to go back in the VOD and see me compliment your Yasuo. All right, here we go. Ready? Is my cam too big? Where was I last? Oh no. I remember where I was last time. Oh no. Bro. Dude. Yesterday when I was playing, or like last time I was playing, out here, something hit me like in the back of the head, and I still don't know what it was. And it was like the most scared I've been playing this game yet. Fuck. Alright, here we go. Fuck me. I hate this game. Good luck, my bays. I'm out. Thanks, bro. I'm gonna need the luck, honestly. Because fuck this game. Guys, I have to decide if I'm going to Evo. Like today, I'm pretty sure. Should I go? The tickets, it's like, it'll be like a $2,000 trip though. Where does it say the last day to sign up for Evo is? I think it's today, but I wanna... Does anyone know where to see that? I can't find it. Can someone try to find it? I'll try to find it. Oh, fuck this game. Bro, something just came out of this gate. I'm staying right the fuck here. Hello, Miles. Leafo had a good reason. Wait, what? Leafo had a good reason for losing that gym match. Worst part of that game, the jungler didn't gank for me. Help, help, help. If shit goes wrong, I'm gonna run over here, I guess. Bro, fuck this game. Oh, I remember. Oh, I remember where I was now. I went over here. And then I went over here. And the game was cringe. Right here. Get ready for it. Yeah, you see? Fucking cringe ass game. And then I got stuck. Where did I get stuck? Right here. I got stuck on that box. Secret area? Am I Smurfer? What? Why is this here? Oh! Yeah, I'm a Smurfer. Yo, someone translate this. Anyone speak French? Is that French? Or is that German? It says ciao. Anyone know French? I was thinking maybe Italian too, but I don't think so. But I don't know. Shit, Pam, you can't just sneak up on me when I'm playing this game. Is that a cat? No. The fuck was that? Check surroundings. Bro, I hate this game. If he ever comes back, I'll just reban him. I need to make a unban Pookie option. Shit's about to hit the fan, by the way. These devs. Not these fuckers again. I know these fuckers. They're from the normal game. The base game. The two brothers. Nah, bro.
Yeah.
The fuck was that noise? I need to get to that ladder. Why could I open this door though? I hate this game. What was that? Like, of course I can't see anything. Like, of course I can't see anything. Like, it has to be foggy like this. Help. Bro, I hate this game. Here comes something. Here comes something. Here we go. Guaranteed. Fucking Valorant jiggle peeking. Don't be a pussy. Shut your whore mouth. Can't see shit. Here we go. Is that them? Did I just see them? I see them. I see them. This shit game. This cunt game. This shit game. I see them. The devs don't think I see them, but I see them. You see them? Look at this shit. So that means they're gonna chase me. What's my path? What's my jungle path? Run out this way? Climb the monkey bars. There's nowhere to go. can't go down the middle because of the stupid ass table. Fuck you! Fucking cunts. Is that a door? Holy shit. Is that a door right there? Am I supposed to get behind them? Or am I supposed to sprint into there? I can't tell if that door's open. I don't want to try to open it and be locked. Don't be bitches. If Pam doesn't stop making noises. Yeah, that's a blade he's holding. Trying to get an angle on that door. Your haircut looks like shit. I think I make a sprint for that door. That looks locked back there. I think we sprint for the door. You can't jump over the table. There's a thing on it. Okay, ready? Here we go. We're jumping. We're going for the door. Huh? Fuck! Fuck you, bitch. Bro, fuck this dog shit game. Holy fuck. Secret area? Wait, or is this locked? That's cringe. Shut this fucking door. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kurt, we've got another one. I'm not sure you're going to be able to check it off as psychopathic proximity disorder. Security guard all the way up in the admin block is our latest non-patient employee to start seeing Wernicke's fairy tales. He was never directly exposed to the engine, never even made it below level one in the building. It would be an enormous breach of protocol and security if doctors were speaking of the wall rider within hearing of a contracted security guard. And it seems vanishingly improbable that he would stumble onto such an obscure mythological story on his own. It's too similar to the Dr. Samuel case, or the others before him. It's one thing for formerly sane medical personnel to fall under the delusions of their patients. It's another thing entirely for those beliefs to be, I don't know, airborne. We need to talk in person. Billings. Yeah, let's talk in person. Oi! Oh, I got a text. Hold on, let me transfer something. Fuck this doggy cheeks game. Yeah, you think I play these games on my own? Bro, anyone that plays these, like, on their own, in their house, just alone, is a psycho. Is sick. Help. Help. Bro, this game is shit. All the devs are trying to trick me. They're trying to trick me. Do they think I would go into the door or the ladder? I think I'm gonna go into the ladder. It's the double reverse psychology. I'm going into the door. Can we open this one? No. What's the point of this room? I hate these pointless rooms. Now I'm afraid, like, it triggered something to where I'm gonna walk out and they're gonna jump out. Watch. Oh God. Oh my God. Or I can make the five head play and jump off of here. I think it would kill me. Listen, bro, don't you fucking turn around. I'll blow your ass cheeks off. Fuck, I don't have a gun. You know. I'm not gonna just walk by this guy. You know he's gonna turn around and grab me or some shit because this cringe ass game. Huh? These devs. Both of these are openable. What psychology tactic do we go with here? Is it the reverse of the reverse of the reverse? Both are openable. One of them's gonna be a trap. I feel like this is the right door. This is the trap door. Another one of these useless rooms, are you kidding me? Are you serious? These rooms? Like, no batteries or anything? It's some shit. Okay, here we go. No, let me in. I'm so fucked here, by the way. As soon as I use this shit. Alright, well, GG. I'm fucked. Here he comes to drag me out of this place. Fucking cunt! Who the hell is this? Oh.
Whalen Park, you couldn't just keep your mouth shut.
Fuck you, bitch. Wait, no, take me with you. Let's shut. Nowhere to hide. Is he gonna come back? How come another ding dong just walked out? Coming back. Don't make any fucking noise. Here he comes. Please walk by me. Please don't look left. Please just go right. Please, for the love of God, just go right. Here he comes. Please just go right. Please. Fuck you, bitch.
Attention, Murkoff personnel. An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately to the administrative lobby to exit. Patients under restraint are advised to remain calmly in their room until compromised. Thank you for your cooperation.
I remember this. I remember being here. In the base game. Somebody who looks as much like a priest as this place looks as this place looks like an asylum. Writing instructions on the wall, talking about God, tells me not to be afraid. How was I ever part of this inhumane bullshit, greed-driven moral genocide? The monsters Murkoff ripped from tortured minds, the length their jackbooted business school worms will go to protect it. Their own men slaughtered. I've never prayed in my life, Lisa. But if some small-minded interventionist God is listening, kill Jeremy Blair before I die. Sanity and avarice. There's no pain he doesn't deserve. There is no radio. No hope of reaching the outside world, only escape. Don't just scare me. Nah, I ain't going in there. Nope. Devs think they're smarter than me? No. I'm not going in there. You know damn well that is a trap. You know that's a trap. Any batteries? I know it's a trap because it's like the obvious door. There's light. There's light. It's the obvious door. Like, they think no one's gonna want to go into the dark over here and check this door. This is the door I'm supposed to go in. That's a trap. Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not. Shut up, you creepy fuck. Weirdo. Can't see shit. He blocked off my escape. Fucking piece of shit. Bro, like, I want to know if that door, I know, right? The alarm stopping, that is a bad sign. I agree. I want to know if that door that I avoided above me was a trap. I know it was. I just want to know, like, what happened. Fuck this, man. Help, 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 help. Help! Help! The fuck just happened to the game? Dude, I don't want to go back outside. I hate being outside in this game. It's so bad. At least I can, there's no fog, at least. Was that in the game or in that? Pam! Hey! Pam? What the fuck? Someone's going to murder me. There's a window. Here's the thing. These devs, watch this. These devs think that I'm too scared to go out here and, but watch, I'm gonna find. Hey! Pam? Pam? Hey! She has her fucking earphones in. This rat. Huh? What was that? Yeah, maybe these devs are right. Maybe I don't go check that out. Yeah, maybe they're right. Maybe, you know, maybe, yeah, you guys are right. I'd rather go in the shed. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place to push inside, the groom will make himself a bride. Above the knees, below the navel, sliced and sewn on Gluskin's table. To make a place... Oh, it's the same thing over and over and over. That's some creepy shit. Hey! You can't just be walking around making noises while I'm playing this shit.
Can I live?
No. Ah! Why would it give me the option to go out this way? I have a feeling it's because they might chase me. They might chase me and jump in here. So that gives me a way, like, to kite them. Fuck this game! Yeah, that might cause the enemies to spawn, but I don't know what else to think. Fucking noise. I hate this game. I hate this game. Thank you. I've been seeing random playing cards. Like these. There's nothing here. Dog cheeks game. Can't wait to jump in here. Yeah, this looks promising. Jump into the fucking sewer. Of course we're going back into the fucking sewer. Wait, so anyone that's beaten this already, how far am I into it? Into the DLC? How much, like, left do I have of it? I'm 10% in, or I have 10% left? Ray, you're just saying random shit. You don't know anything. Halfway? That's it? Oh, saving. Great. Slightly less than half? Dude. I speedrun this shit. I'm only halfway? Okay, I'm kind of brain dead for that one. Alright, I'm kind of brain dead for that one. It literally says high voltage on the fucking thing. Jesus Christ. Did it in one stream? What? How? Battery. So I'm supposed to get in there somehow. Why would the gate be electric charge or whatever? Yeah, fuck going in. Yeah, fuck going in there. Let's go over here, I think. Help. Battery? Don't you do it. Okay. Beautiful. Got a battery. Openable? No. Let's reload. Wait. Is this where I just came from? No, right? No, okay. Oh, that's foul. Oh. Bruh, please. Shut the... Huh? Help. Huh? Fucking creepy piece of shit. Was that turning off the electric gate? High infection. Guarantee you shit hits the fan right here. Here we go. One of these shitters is going to be patrolling here. I'm about to sprint for it, no lie. Check your corners, check your corners. Huh? Huh? What did I record? What did I see? The power's still on. Electricity. I need to think. I thought the power is evident that some manageable, some human force still controls some... small part of Mount Massive, but nothing human or sane can do anything here but survive. Even that, not for long. You're always the reason of what you would tell me to calm down to take a larger view. Madness and humanity rule this place. Whatever is keeping the electricity flowing is trying to trap me here. I need to shut it down again. Oh. Is it telling me To go back? Or to find another lever? There shouldn't be two. This is when shit hits the fan. You know I'm not just gonna walk down in there twice with nothing happening. Here we go. Fuck this game. Here we go. How did the lead go? Went okay. Almost had a 40 kill game on Sivir mid. I was thinking maybe if I went in here, the thing would walk by me. Bro, these devs think I'm stupid. Like, I know what's gonna happen. I don't even think this blood was here last time. Oh! Bye, Pam. Oh, God. And you know another thing I noticed when I was down here earlier? There's like fog on the right. When I go down this hall to the right, like a few steps into the right, there was like fog where I couldn't see with my night vision. They're going to be right there right after I pull, like, see, look, I know. I'm going to pull the lever. They're going to be right there, and I'm going to have to run my ass out. Guaranteed. Can't see shit. Wait, why does the fog come and go? All right, ready? Here we go. Just kill me now. Ah! I fucking hate this game, man. Huh? My God. I knew it. I mentally prepared, called it. Ho, 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 ho. Here we go. Let's go. I have to go in there. Oh. No, let me back up. This is awful. Look at this. Bro, what was that? What was that? I hate this game. Oh, I can crawl through that. Give me so many different ways to go in the DLC. I hate it. Just give me one path. Ah! Fuck! Oh my fucking god, I hate this game. It would be so easy. I don't believe in it anymore. Getting the truth out. There is no truth. Only lies. We've accepted too long to double back on. It's our children. I would take the easy way out if it wasn't for the boys. Damn, this place to hell. I'll suffer anything to get out of it. Ooh, that's rough. Bro, like, where did that guy even come from? Oh, I'm too old for this, man. Like, my heart. Like, this can't be good for my heart. Bro, I would rather just walk to the very top of this tower and jump down the fucking middle. That's like, that would be the better thing to do here. Yeah, surely I don't get like... Surely I don't like hang off here. I'd rather jump right there. Just throw me down the fucking tower, please. Just throw me down from the top, please, man. Rather do that. Alright, that's where we have to go. This is what's gonna happen. This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get up here. Something's gonna chase me. Either it's the stupid ass ghost, pussy bitch, or the dude with the chainsaw, and I need to jump out that window. That's our escape. I gotta go up that ladder, out the window. Here we go. Watch. Devs think you're smarter than me? We go. Look at this shit. Help, help. Fucking cat. Okay, now it says saving. It says saving. Here they come. Here we go. Shit. He's about to hit the fan. I'd rather just jump off this fucking tower. I want to check the other way, make sure I didn't miss a battery or something. I'm scouting. You need to try the new AP Zeri build. I swear it's not good unless I don't know the build. Bro, is it telling me to jump from here to there? Okay, scout our path. Are those floating? Yeah, that path. Yeah, I went AP's area earlier. And yeah, my W crits through walls, but like, I don't think it's good. Here, man, we gotta go over here. Yeah, it's gonna chase us. We're gonna go over there. To the right. Oh. Okay. Get ready. Here we go. Hold on there, buddy. No. Ho. Grow some hair on your pecker, he said. Fucking weirdos. Is there no battery in here? Serious? Tell me if you guys see a battery. Yeah, bro, how did my guy survive? I don't know how. I don't understand how the 12.11 changes base area go from 46 to 54. Well, let me check if it's actually 54. Wait, did anyone ever figure out, like, when the last day to register for Evo is? I can't find the date. July 9th? You're sure? You're sure it's July 9th? Oh, I see it right here. Registration closes July 10th. Is there any way to tell what the prize pool is? Thank you, Ray. Okay, anyway, let me check u.gg. Let me check Zeri. Let me see like the sample size and stuff. Let me see. Oh, that actually is a lot of games. That is a lot of games. But the changes to her were like pretty big. They were pretty big changes. Zeri's kind of the... She's a tough champ to balance because they tried to be so, you know, out of the box, or yeah, like thinking outside the box with her. I'm just putting my phone on a charger. Hold up. Here we go. Ready? Tell me if you guys see a fucking battery that I miss. Where am I? Where did I just fall down to? Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this. You saw a few but didn't mention them? Fuck you, Ray. Idiot. Oh, this is awful. This is awful. Are they talking about me as the goat? I mean, I am the goat, but not the goat they're looking for. Hi, Bam. Can't see shit. Just crawling around, fuck this. Have you played The Last of Us? I haven't. Battery. Oh, yeah, surely this doesn't.
Hi, Bam. Hi. Hi. You're so cute. Hi.
Surely this looks promising. A gift for the groom. What the fuck? Ho, ho! Help. I do not have a PlayStation. Bro, what was that? Reload. This is just terrible news. Look how bad the situation looks. This is such bad news right here. Telling you. This is such bad news. Oh, God. A battery. That makes this even more sus. And now the music's getting bad. I'm telling you. Fuck this game. No, it started before I got under the bed. Fuck it. I bet I'm gonna walk a little bit further. And he's gonna like come through the fucking glass window or some shit. Some bullshit. Fuck this game. Oh! Now fuck this shit. Can they stop with this music? Can they stop? Please. That guy ain't dead. Hell no. Maybe he is. The music fucking stopped, so. Okay, I think he was dead, actually. I think he was, yeah. Dude, I swear my batteries are, like. Back inside. Like, the harder I try to escape, the deeper I get. Dead men aren't a surprise anymore. Suicides seem wise. True. That does seem wise. I agree. That does seem like the play. Yeah, of course I have to walk past this, right? Yeah. I already know. You know damn well. I'm not going to just walk by this guy without some shit. You just know. I hate this game. Huh? Huh? Help, help, help. It's way too fucking quiet. You bitch!
If they catch us, it was to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Where'd he go? Bro, my batteries are draining like crazy.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
Huh?
This idiot wants to die!
Batteries? 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 Dr. Ford, I conducted another interview with your patient, Dennis, this afternoon and have to agree with your suspicions. In the course of a 40-minute interview, I had wide exposure to all four of Dennis's expressed personalities. As near as I could tell, two brothers, their father and their grandfather. They seemed primarily concerned with some sort of life-threatening flood, though there was little consistency between this event having already happened or threatening imminent arrival. The clarity of his delusion and performative nature of the personality's expression certainly suggests malingering. I admittedly fall in the Furstenberg camp of categorical skepticism of dissociative personality disorder, but Dennis's case seems clearly invented by an attention-seeking patient, more likely symptoms of gross narcissism and obsessive-compulsive disorder. Continue with shock therapy. Sincerely, Dr. Wolfram. The DLC has, like, hella, like, way more jump scares, too, than the base game. Okay. This is a good spot to stop for the day. Made very good progress.